Hi guys, it's Kalisha G, obviously, and today I'm coming on here to make a video about this hair that I have in my head right now. And this is Beauty Supply store-bought bundle hair, and it was three bundles and then a closure. So I decided to make a wig. I decided to make a wig out of it, and it was a 18, 20, and 22 with the closure, and I think I paid like $170 for it. And I decided to make a video to show you guys a little bit of a video on how I made it, and show you guys how it is right now. I think it was the Units. If I'm not mistaken, I show the brand of the hair in the clip of me doing the sew-in on my wig. I will leave it down below on what type of hair. I have all the information down below on what type of hair it is. So yeah, I don't have all the right equipment that I need. Like, you know, the stand, the mannequin head go on. Like, I have a foam head, which I need a stand that it can go on. So I think I'm going Amazon and get that ASAP so I could do a full video on how I make my wig caps, because I use stocking caps and not the dome cap. I have used a dome cap before, but this time I use a stocking cap. Next time I will use the extra long stocking cap that have the extra long band instead of the one that have the small band in the front. So, to go back to this hair on how it's holding up, let me show you guys. Let me turn this around so I can show you guys how long it is. Okay, so now that I flipped my phone around, I think you guys can see. Okay, yeah, you guys can see how long it is. It's, like I said, it's a 18, 20, and 22. And I think it's pretty, I'm 5'5", 5'6". Sometimes I'm 5'5", sometimes I'm 5'6". I don't know how that works, but when I go to doctor appointments, it ranges in different things. I don't know how that works. But let me show you guys. This is how long it is in the back. It comes down to my butt. And yeah, it was the wavy hair. I haven't done much to it at all since I did it, but I did the only thing I did to it was I curled the front right here so that I have a little bump in the front so it won't be all flat or whatever. But I did that a couple days ago and it's still somewhat of a bump in it. But the wave that it already has at the bottom and stuff, it already came like this. And the hair does shed a lot. Let me show you guys how much this hair shed. So I don't know. I mean, I wasn't expecting much out of it because I did pay. It was supposed to be $170, but I think it was $10 off that day, so I paid $160 for it. So I didn't expect much from the hair. Let me show you how much hair. I don't know if you guys can actually see that. There you go. See, so it does shed, so be aware of that. But other than that, I think it's some pretty good hair. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Look
hi.
Over there.
Hi.
Well, enough of me talking. I'm gonna go ahead and insert the little clips that I have of me sewing the hair down on the wig cap. I'm gonna go ahead and start that video right now, so keep watching. Yeah. Materials to do a full video, like the stand. So I think I'm gonna get on Amazon and order that ASAP so I can make a real video of me doing a whole wig. So I hope you guys liked it. This is my wig. I bleached the closure. I think I left the bleach on there too long because it's not my skin color. It got that orange looking going on, but it's okay. All I need to do is put some concealer or something on it, but and then it'll be fine, baby. So yeah, other than that, it's fine. I don't know if I said this already. I don't leave this wig on at night. I take it off so it can stay in the best condition that it would. Somebody's called my phone. But so it can stay in the best condition that I can leave it in. But yeah, I don't think this hair is too bad for it to be beauty supply store bought hair. You can buy some, not saying that you can't get really, really good hair at the beauty supply store, because you can. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and get the really good hair. I'm not an expert and I'm not a hairstylist. I just do my own hair and I do what's best for my head. So I think I'm gonna get some more hair. This time I think I want to do shorter hair, like some short curly hair or something, and make a wig and see how that turned out. So yeah, that's my video. And thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed and I hope you like it. Please like and share and do all that good stuff and tell everybody you know to watch this video. And I thank you guys for watching. Thank you.